Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Ravenloft Stone Prophet. In today's episode, we are going to get out of the burial hall. I'm pretty sure that the next place that we need to go is the Sphinx, which I don't even know if we are able to enter yet. I know you need to know its name, which I don't remember if... Alright, we do have the secret of the Sphinx, so we should be able to get in there. I'm pretty sure we found that in the Temple of Harvest, which... I believe we were supposed to go there right after we completed the Temple of Harvest, but I kind of digressed to here. You're normally not supposed to come here until late game, but I figured we could get it out of the way, and we have. So that will make things a little easier. A little easier later. So now we just have to figure out how to get out of here. Okay. Maybe the eastern... Oh, or we could just take the stairs! Ha! Okay, now I believe the Sphinx is in the northwest portion of the map. Or at least more northern than this place is. I don't think we have a teleport key. No. Because I know there is a teleport key for the Sphinx, but we have not been lucky enough to find it yet. So that means random wandering, the best kind. I wonder how long it's going to take us to find this one. I'll probably give it, like, I don't know, 5 or 6 minutes, and if I don't find it, then I'll just pause the video, dig up a map, and go from there. Because I do has maps. But, trying to avoid those. Hey look, something terrifying this way comes. Turn undead. Back in your cage! Yeah, nice try. Still going west. I know if we go far enough that we'll actually jump zones, I think. I know if we're not careful we can also hit the doom fog. Okay, so it looks like we got a corpse here, so we'll drop a detect magic. We have a non-magical longsword. A ring helm. It is non-magical. Ugh. More Kyogtom's ointment. Here, it can go in the quest item bag. Some ring mail that is non-magical. Can he use it? No. And a shield. Ah, that is magical. It's better than hers? Yes. There we go. So Goldleaf is sitting at a solid -5 armor class. With an AC that low, she could probably safely melee with a dragon of some sort and be just fine. Okay, so we got the Temple of Harvest right here, I believe, so I think we're gonna head north from here. Oh, or not. Okay, we're gonna pull up the map. Well, maybe this isn't the Temple of Harvest. In that case, we're going to work our way around it. I think it is, though. I think it is. I'm so glad that, like, the whole party can kick these things' butts now. Okay. Yeah, I'm fairly certain this is the Temple of Harvest. Yeah, I'm guessing it is. Okay. In that case... we're gonna head east. East of the Temple of Harvest, and if I don't bump into it within the next, I don't know... 4 or 5 minutes, then we shall divulge and I will find a map. Hopefully that won't have to happen though. But there's not exactly a lot in the way of landmarks, so it makes navigation somewhat more or less impossible. Hate these birds. Damn it. So obnoxious. Map. Okay, northwest. We have bones and stuff. Okay. And I guess from here we'll go to the west. Over Dishvay. I don't suppose the riddle of the Sphinx will be of any help here. The secret of the Sphinx. From the lineages, behold, he shall say, I am Shisep Ankh. The lie rests in those words beyond his name. Okay. So, that is of no help at all. Grrr. this is rapidly growing to irritate me. So I know there's a rock face to the north somewhere. Okay, we have rock face. We have rock face. Rock, 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 rock. Map. Okay, so we're getting pretty close to Doomy Doom Doom Land, so we'll head to the south. And I'm not seeing anything. There's that corpse we found earlier. Oh, this is the corpse, and that's some of the crap we threw off of the corpse that we did not deem worthy of our picking up. Let's see here. Okay, that's towards Ankhdapat's resting place up there, so we don't want to go that way. Come on. Stupid skeleton, you totally threw off my "we got a rock" joke. It really wasn't a joke. Damn it, we had a rock! Okay. Let me see here. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna pause the video here, so I shall return momentarily. Okay, I looked at the map, and apparently the Sphinx is up in the area with the desert trolls, so we're gonna head that way. I think that's to the northeast of our current position. And we wanna just follow this along, and it should get us where we need to be. Hopefully. Email! Okay. I'm gonna follow this. Alright. And from here, we wanna go straight east. There should be another cliff face that we bump into. That or Doom. Okay, this is the cliff face we want to follow. And this will... There we are. Convenient. Alright, where are you, stupid skeleton? Okay. And the conveniently placed Sphinx teleport key. We'll drop a scroll of negative plane protection. Hey, skeleton Sphinx thing.
You shall not pass. Approach not. Let your footfalls echo in my memory. Run away.
You speak, a marvel of stone. Do you hear as well? What are you?
It matters not what I may be. You shall not pass. Since before your father's fathers knew the sun, and before your race was born, I have held the way. None may pass. The secrets within are not yours to know.
Let's see here.
If the ages have passed you by, the truth of this land must be clear to you. Answer us this. Who is it who keeps us here? Whose evil magic must we confront?
In Harakir, I am to Harakir. Yet what ruler commands the shadows? the plotters, the enemies of his own house. I stood when Antipop took the seat of Pharaoh. I watched his grasp for immortality, his betrayal of Rome. These things are of no interest to me. Senet and Isin too have sought to rule. It is time, time which overcomes all. Only I shall last forever.
Why, she? Is it your job then to house secrets, to store knowledge of some sort? And if so, what is it you serve? Who, rather?
In my stones, the will of the ancients lives. To house their secrets, I am charged. To keep their knowledge, I am charged. A place of magical studies, I was built to be.
If you were built to house secrets and to be a place of the study, then some may pass. You could not have been built to refuse all entry.
There is the eye, the eye, and the law. Those who know the answer to this riddle may pass. The answer to the riddle was lost before your father's fathers knew the sons. Thus it is that none may pass. Go then to solve the riddle. Let your footfalls echo in my memory. Run away.
Ancient Sphinx, we know your secret. The Eye is the living image for which you are named. The Eye is your name, Sheshep Ankh. And the lie is that none may pass. For I have said the words and we shall pass. Open the way.
By the ancients, I must obey. Step within, you who know the name of Sheshep Ankh.
Haha. Damn right, we shall pass.
We now brave the mines of Moria.
Okay. Oh god! Sphinxes. Smaller sphinxes. And up. Ooh, good hit. Two hits on her in a row, that's pretty impressive.
I insist on quiet. You walk within the halls of insight, herein and safely kept lie the treasured secrets of the age. What more wisdom might you seek? The knowledge of the centuries awaits.
Okay. Guess we got a stairway down there. And more stuff over here. I'm gonna heal Swell real quick.
Across from me lie a choice of three. In that choice you shall find tooth and claw or treasured gift. Let your thoughts whirl like a storm. Now, focus. Is it not in the eye of the storm that safety is found?
Okay, eye of the storm would be the central one, I think. Scroll of the Sage. The doom of men that they forget. I was there when the mists came. I saw Harakir torn from the river valley which nurtured and fed its people. Into this strange realm we came. In years to come, who else will remember the treachery of Ankhtapot or the horrid deeds of the Hierophant? It is no wonder the gods have abandoned us. My gift to the future is this. I have recorded the history of that moment in a magical vessel, a bottle which contains my very thoughts. To safeguard this treasure, I locked the mystery with a word of command, a single name known only to a voice, to a single magical mouth. In the Sphinx it awaits, in no other way shall the history be known. Okay. And those probably have monsters in them, so we're just gonna leave them alone. God dang it. Okay, we have an obvious fireball trap. Oh, yes. Is this a statue? No statue. Oh my god! My god! That one had some hit points on it. Just drop a cure critical wounds on Swell here. Jesus, that healing is pathetic.
Take the shorter route, I insist. No, don't listen to me. The longer is more pleasant.
Or is it dangerous?
No, I'm certain the shorter route is the one I... Ah, they both end the same.
Of course, I can stay safely where I am.
Okay. You can just do that, then. Peeking around corners for horrible monstrosity.
Oh my god, I see one!
It's a horrible monstrosity, run away! Man, Pietro's pretty good with that throwing knife. You got to say. Oh. Oh noes! Oh yeah, I remember areas like that. What do you got to
seek
say?
Out my seek brethren, out my brethren, if it is the word of command you seek. Obeying this word, the thought bottle shall reveal its history unto you.
Okay. We have a lock. It's good that they've actually made lockpicking useful in this one. Scroll on the Hero and the Falcon. In the days when Octopot ruled as Pharaoh in Harakir, his soldiers revered him, remaining faithful and true. From among the soldiers, elite guards were picked, and from those guards, the personal guard of the Pharaoh came. It was a great honor to be chosen. In the last days of Octopot's mortal rule, a great hero earned this right to stand between his king and the dangers of the land. Renowned for his skill with weapons and the trained falcon at his side, this warrior stood ready to sacrifice his own life. Yet the one who slew Octopot moved with such stealth, no chance was given. The hero stood guard, unknowingly, while the pharaoh met his fate. And... oh my god. We need boxes, game. Give us boxes, please. Preferably like half a dozen of them. Cursed bird! Yep. Ow. Kitty! That looks about it. Okay. Let's see what's down here. So there's that poison little corridor thing. Gold key with red gem. Alright. Trying to remember where we've been. Okay, I don't think we've come down here. That was a blissful little waste of time. I'm amazed at how often they hit Gold Leaf, considering her AC is so low. Wait, go back. Think I saw something, did I? No. Just thought I did. Oh well. Okay, in that case, we're going down this way, I suppose. We got pots and pans and all kinds of other statuary. Some of them even come with dead bodies in them. Oh my god! I know what those are. Those are mimics. Nature's cruelest twist. And I just noticed that Pietro doesn't have his dagger. Man, I know it's gonna be a trap. Oh, maybe not. Okay, map. I assume that's his dagger way the hell back there. Gateway to Pharaoh's Rest. The Pharaoh Onctopot ruled centuries ago in the land of Harakir. This nation encompassed the entire Abal River Valley in the Great Akir Desert. According to our beliefs, the Pharaoh is the link between man and the gods. The Pharaoh is himself a god of this land. He rules by the divine grace of Ra, the sun god. Knowing this, it is not then unusual to consider the gateway established between the tomb constructed for Onctopot's eternal rest and the Temple of Ra. By use of special seals, the gateway would open, allowing the priests of Ra to minister to the needs of the entombed pharaoh. In this way, they could protect both the mummy and his treasures, ensuring the eternal peace of their beloved king. Okay, goddammit. I need my good pointy! Where'd it go? Where is it? There it is. Okay, let's go get Pietro his dagger. I think we took a wrong turn. I believe it was this one. There we are. Okay. Out and out and out. Okay. It's a trap. I see a thing. Oh man, I know I'm gonna get. Alright, there's a way around. We'll see about fighting that. We want to avoid the magic missiles to the spinal column. Yeah, saw that one. If I remember correctly, these things can actually... Well, I think it actually did. They glue you into place. As you can see, I can't move. Yeah, annoying.
I should be the one to tell you, but the others conspired against me. I should be the one. Let me tell you, yes, how they hate me. I should be the one.
Yeah, okay. You just keep that up. We're gonna snooze, I think. Yes. And we're gonna save, too. Oh no! She just saved in the wrong slot. But that's okay. I guess. The T-Rex! It's loose! Okay, is it a trap? No, it's some healing potions. Oh god, you're kidding me. I just have so many of the dang things. It's insane. I don't know what to do with so many healing potions. I know I shouldn't, but darn it, it's just so tempting. Okay, so we got Doom Poison that way. We'll see what's down this way then. Hello, big tiger cat bird thing. Okay, we have a pretty little mosaic there. With some happy little clouds. Aha! I think we have this key. Sweet. So mean. I'm just. There's probably like plot revealing crap in these. Damn it! Oh god! Okay, nothing in that one. And I just realized these things have the same sounds as the ropers from Benzo Berenson. No, get me a thing. Blue today. Wow, I'm gateway to the Temple of Ra. He killed many priests, making them into undead slaves. Yes, it is Ankhtapot of whom I speak. Such treachery, and from one favored by Ra. His fear of death drove him to turn against all those who had served him. As priests of Ra, we could not let such madness go unanswered. There stepped among us one to put Ankhtapot in his tomb. Into the darkness of Pharaoh's Rest he sent our traitor king. Then the gateway linking Pharaoh's Rest and the Temple of Ra was disabled. The seals which must be set in place in both locations were taken down and shattered. The pieces we scattered about. In joy we watched as the link between the entombed Pharaoh and Ra was destroyed. Okay. So it's looking like that with those seals we'll be able to get into the temple. Wait, buried Temple of Ra? Gateway, okay. Buried Temple of Ra. Hidden entrance. Oh! We are holding on to that. Here, Swell, you look thirsty. That's right, you better drink it, you better like it, you curmudgeon-y bastard. Alright, so I'm guessing that the Temple of Ra is going to be where we go next after this. But I'm going to assume that we have to find a seal piece in here or something. And we've got to be getting close to the end of the game, too, because I think you need 8 seal pieces, and then there's some other puzzle-y crap you need to do. Oh, we're going to eat a fireball, I know. Yep. The Great Hall of the Dwarves! This foe is beyond any of you. Shut up, Swell! Oh ho ho, nice try game, hiding your secrets.
As it is written, as it has been foretold, the secret to the thought bottle is known by one of us, but not by me.
You douchey son of a gun. Yeah, I do see him. I wish they'd at least like give you some indicator that it was hurting them. I think it is. We're just gonna soften him up real good and then stab him in the face. Jeez. Okay, so we're in the other half of the little poison trail thing. Clearly we took the somewhat safer route, but I suppose we could have just dashed through and probably been not all that much worse for wear. And... oh yeah. Smells like a trap. Yeah, saw that one coming. Some stoneware and other miscellaneous. Oh, we have another lock. Piotra, if you would kindly. Okay. Of course. Piotr's getting beat on. Yeah, you can just make your funky noises. Drop a heal on him. The squishy thief. Raptor's got some hit points. He can soak up some damage. Okay. Ring of Protection. Cause she needs it! Does nothing for him, drops her to -2. Looks like she gets it, we don't need a ring of wizardry, nobody can use it. She's sitting at a -8. Damn. What is her, if I give her draw dexterity, I can get her down to a -9, but that seems somewhat excessive. So I think we're gonna snooze here. And we're gonna save. And I believe we are at about 30 minutes, so I am going to call an episode here. Thanks for watching, folks, and I will see you next time.